I'm New Pony from Kids First, and today I'm going to be reviewing the movie Suicide Squad. With its awesome soundtrack, unbelievable acting, amazing cast, and intriguing storyline, this film is one I'd recommend seeing. The film is about an assembled team of the most dangerous villains on Earth who are sent on a mission to defeat an even bigger evil entity. The film's twist on a typical superhero movie really stands out as they make the antagonists the ones in the spotlight for once. With the squad being composed of felons with nothing to lose, their intentions, actions, and hidden agendas are absolutely unpredictable. One of the best aspects of this film was the cast and their outstanding acting. Margot Robbie's role as Harley Quinn was absolutely jaw-dropping, and Jared Leto deserves a lot of credit for his role as the Joker. The efforts they made with their facial expressions every single second of that film is unbelievable. The characters in this movie are so memorable and make the movie intriguing because they each have their own twisted story and talent. The soundtrack in this film is amazing, and the film's use of a lot of good songs made certain scenes especially memorable. My overall say on this movie is that it's a fun movie to watch. If you go in and watch it without a certain expectation or comparison with other superhero movies, I can't imagine anyone not liking this film. The idea may be typical, but the execution is superb. Sure, people may argue that this is just another typical superhero movie and compare it to other superhero films, but I personally think that this style that this movie has, including the music, cast, acting, visuals, camera work, and the creepy, psychotic vibe it gives, really makes it stand up out there compared to the other ones. I recommend this movie for people of all ages above 13, specifically between 15 and 55. I recommend this movie for people of all interests, especially those who are interested in creepy, psychotic, twisted vibes, because I'm personally not a huge fan of action movies, but this one really interests me because I like the whole twisted and creepy vibe and feels it gave. Overall, I give this movie a 4 out of 5 stars. Check it out coming to theaters August 5th. This is Harmony reporting from Kids First. Goodbye!